from a movie from 2020. But the problem is, the song came out before the film. Typical. But somebody young in good Billy Eilish, who last night headlined Glastonbury. For people who like Glastonbury. The movie is of the same name and features a young man by the name of Daniel Craig. Or as we all know him, James Bond. I hope you enjoy this rendition of No Time to Die.